Alright, that's something. We got some. Ooh, found a match already. Alright, first ranked match of the day. An Akatsuki, wow. So let's see how he compares to the last Akatsuki we played. Since we're playing a ranked match right here, I'm gonna go with the simple stuff. Oh shit, he can combo off that in this game, I forgot. Oh wow, I didn't beat the fireball. Uh-oh. And his throw range? A little bit off there. Nice. The overhead. They're playing a rank now. They're playing a serious match. Wow, he just did it on wake up. Can't believe it. Should be a safe jump, yeah. Oh, I did the hard combo. It didn't pay off. Oh no, okay. That works if you don't tech it. Good to know. To play more ranked. This game just came out, and I know rank modes in most games die over time. Nice confirm. Can do 6-6-C. Not get the combo. Wow. Hit weird. Gonna block the DP. So I'm gonna do roll around the start, see what happens. Not much happened there. Oh, he's gonna push buttons on wake up, damn. Yeah, I'm not gonna block throws here. Don't know where my double jump went. I'm always surprised by how much throws do in this game. It's like, I'm gonna survive this. And then I don't. Really trying to press something on wake up. Wouldn't recommend it. I think I get decent Oki off though. And the air dash cancel? Catching everyone off guard here. Also we got Marv and Pai over here. Playing Hilda. So I don't really know what to do against Hilda, so this will be interesting. Got 100% win rate. Not really. I don't know too much about this game. Oh shit, there's an overhead. Whoops. Oh, he blocked it? Nice. Oh, I wasn't sure what side I was gonna be on. The dash B or dash A. Oh shit, he got me. I've definitely been playing some BP tags, so I know to block that. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's new. Didn't know she could do that. Maybe that's not new. Maybe she could always do that. Looks new to me. I don't know if that's a low. I just know in BB tag that that's her sweep. So you gotta block both his low. I'll set it back there. Oh, oh, that's what that does, I guess. Hey, I don't know how he won that. I have no idea. Do round start fireball. Oh man, I'm in the corner. I guess that's plus and push a button after that. Alright, here comes the comeback. I got 4 meters. Oh shit. Oh shit. I was mashing. I wasn't sure what that was gonna do after the flash. I'm just like, whoa. I learned to recognize what moves are what. Same round start. Yeah, Hilda on the screen right now. Oh, nice block. Hello, what's up? Oh, this kill? This is definitely not gonna kill. I'm gonna do it anyway. Gonna have no meter. Nice tech. Let me throw a fireball. Haha, I got it. Oh shit, thank you for the raid. Didn't even notice. Thank you for the hundreds of viewers here. You're joining us with some ranked Uniclear matches right here. Oh! Oh shit, I got so lucky. Damn, I switched for a second. Usually I have a notification tell me when someone's hosting like that. I guess it didn't go off though. Yeah, I got a game. Alright. 1-1, all tied up. I'm doing better than I thought I would here. Pretty good. haven't really played Eunice in a while. So I took a break, coming back into it with Eunice clear. Oh shit, he got me. Ah, I missed the jump cancel. Whoa. He's not as impressive as most Hilda's I've played. And then again, like, most Hilda's I played are Royal Heart, so kinda hard to top that, as far as Hilda goes. Ooh, nice. Ah. Let me just not shield any of these. Oh, I missed it. Oh man. The air charge cougar seems really good. I don't know if it actually is. Ah, the overhead. Damn, I'm never gonna block that. He can just time his out here. Need to do that. He has no time anyway. I'll let him use his meter here, that's fine. Good dive kick? I didn't expect the dive kick. I was trying to do cougar there. When am I not trying to do cougar, right? Let me do wake up super. Super out of a block string. Never mind. Hey, never mind. I was just kidding, we're actually gonna do it here. Run up, assault, into throw is what I would say. I was mashing again. Whoops. Bad mash. Oh, I thought I had Vorpal. Didn't have it at all. Oh no, I flinched for a second. Whoa. That was a close game. I'd like to play more, but playing ranked right now. COVID, we can't exactly do that. I'll just go back to training mode. I love how fast the loading is in this game. You select go back to training mode, it takes you right back to training mode. That's amazing. Depending on how this goes, I'm probably just gonna invite him to a player room after. Because I want to learn this matchup. I'm sure he wants to learn the Line matchup. So we'll see how this goes. I'm gonna do a roll around start. I always mess that up. Yeah, I'm doing a lot of gimmicky stuff and it's working. I should do fireball after that. I'm trying to do like Kian, but I'm only getting a half circle back. Half circle back, not quarter. Other way around, I don't know what I'm saying right now. Ooh! That's an overhead. And that's a drop. Alright. I think that's the only way I'm gonna really win this matchup here. Is if he keeps dropping the combos. Or if I do pressure like this. Oh no. That was just supposed to be like 2C into 6C. I have no idea how I got that. Double overhead. Hilda has so much stuff you have to watch out for. Just pay attention to at all times. Alright, clutching it out with the roll. I'm not sure how invincible Roll is, but it seems to low profile a lot of stuff at the very least. I'm gonna do the dodge at round start, see what happens. Not much. I forgot she had that normal. You rarely see that. At least in this game. At least in, like, BB Tag. Which is why I usually play. She doesn't even have that. A light kick. I didn't get the double. Oh no. Speaking of drop combos here, you got my combo right there. You wake up nothing, wake up block. You should go for throw more. He doesn't know that I can't attack throws yet. He hasn't learned my one weakness. Can't attack throws for the life of me. I can block overheads for days. Attacking throws though, that's way too much. Damn, I tried a super. Ran out of meter. Alright, 5A Antier. The classic. The Street Fighter 4, Season 2. I'm going for the overhead. Gonna work. Nice. I'm gonna get a knockdown here. Go for the triple overhead. He's been blocking those. I don't know why I keep going for him. It seems pretty actual too. But he's like the only person I've seen that actually blocks those. Damn, this is gonna hurt. Is what I would say. Nice combo drop. Oh shit, he got me. That was smart, that was smart. You know what else is smart? There's wake up super I'm about to do. That was the smartest wake up super I've ever done. In that situation, I don't think there's anything Hilda can do to punish that, so might as well throw it out there. I'm inviting him to a player match. I think that's what that says. I bought the Japanese version of ST back in the day, whenever that came out. So I'm stuck with the Japanese version of Clear here. I gotta try to navigate the menus as best I can. And try to figure things out. If I had physical, I don't think I could update it, could I? I'm not sure. Ooh. Now I notice this guy likes to jump a lot, so I'm going to rely on 6C here. Oh shit. You have to have a Japanese PSN account. Oh no, I'm getting mashed up. Alright, let me just activate this and wake up DP. Get the anti here. And he's gonna eat frame caps for days, it looks like. Oh no. Alright, I gotta be more on point with my anti-airs here. And my text, it looks like. I'm waiting for him to jump at me so I can do this. And do a nice DP anti-air game. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, he's gonna play very solid DP anti-air game until he does that. And invalidates a lot of my stuff. Masking. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh. It's fine, it's just one round. We got plenty of meter. I got a whole nother round to deal with this stuff. Oh, what a punch. Let me not drop my combos here. Nice! It works! So I gotta confirm off of a 6C here. Whoa. Gotta do this stuff. Was that worth a meter? I would say no. I would say definitively no. Not worth a meter. It's probably gonna try and super. Or not, it's probably just gonna get hit by a cougar there. Damn, one and done? Come on. At least give me another game there. This guy's got a lot of points. But for some reason he's a green square. Don't know what that means other than he's played a lot of games so far. Now I kinda know this matchup. I know to hit the lizard. Like that. That's the extent of my matchup knowledge here. You gotta hit the lizard. And it can't be with an A normal. Wow, I can't tech those. As you can tell. Teching throws, my greatest weakness. Oh yeah, and watch out for the mirror. Another thing I gotta watch out for here. This guy knows my one weakness, I can't tech. So you know what? I'm just gonna... assault a lot. Ooh, he's doing wake up roll. I'm trying to mash after all this stuff. I'm not sure if it's real or not. Alright, first clean hit of the match. Put him on this side. Yeah, you just gotta hit the lizard. It locks it out for a little bit. Like that. Now you can't use it. So you don't have to deal with it, since you can't use it. I'm gonna die though, so... didn't make too much of a difference there. I think if he holds a button or something, then you can't hit the lizard. Or after an attack or whatever. If you can throw a button out and hit the lizard, it's a good idea. Like right there. Oh shit, the wake up back there. I should use 66B on wake up, I think. Not on wake up. As Oki. Oh man, the mirror. The mirror is the hardest part of this matchup, I would say. Am I dead? I am very dead. Never mind, I'm not dead at all. Help, there's a lizard! I guess projectiles hit it too. Ah, he keeps doing wake up backdash, and I keep not baiting it out. It's probably not a smart move. Whoops! I don't know what that was supposed to be, but it was an ADP. I should do throw as OP, I think. He likes to wake up roll a lot, and like backdash and stuff. I don't think what he's doing there is invincible. Wake up buttons dance. That's the last thing I expected. I still don't know that matchup that well. But I think I did an okay job. Time to deal with that. Oh no. This is a matchup I know kinda well. In Chicago we had a really strong Byakuya player. So, I have some experience with this matchup. I sort of know what he does here. Oh. Alright, 66B might actually be the answer for Oki. But that traded pretty well for me. Got a hit? That actually hit? Okay. Now if only I could confirm that on hit. I messed it up. Oh no, I forgot he has that. It's like the one invincible move he has. Oh shit, that's a grab. Well, there goes my matchup knowledge there. Completely forgot that's a grab. I'm gonna do wake up ADP. Is what I would say. There's spider webs all over the place. I know that's an overhead at least. Yeah, let me just not take this gold though right here. Alright, mashing it out. 6 frame delay is a little rough. But even in offline conditions, I still can't tech throws. Usually as the game goes on, the lifespan goes on, ranked mode kind of dies off in favor of player matches and whatnot. So when a game first comes out, that's really the only time you can get some good ranked mode matches in there. That kind of was hard. I should just go for the one hit of 6C. I dive kicked into. Wow, speaking of dive kicks, I did wake up dive kick and it worked somehow. I was trying to do wake up DP. Alright. Damn, I almost got the combo. Nice. Oh, that sucks. I think the A version might have worked, but I went for the slower B version there. I'm gonna get hit. Absolutely gonna get hit. That was the dumbest thing I could have done. Oh, Seth is doing things, help. That new dash cancel is so good, man. Dash cancel after Kuga feels so nice, man. Oh shit. Pushed the wrong button. Nice, I get a full combo with this, huh? Whoops. You get a nice setup out this? I thought he would have blocked, so I was gonna do ADP into EX Fireball. That was dumb. I should have just blocked normally. Like, I know he's gonna go for the setup there. Oh yeah, I tried to assault. Couldn't do it. That'll catch jump out too, huh? I 66B as OP. Seems pretty good. It seemed a little too far for the Kuga, so I didn't go for it there. Oh yeah, he has that. Whoops. Gotta cancel out of that. But I think the timing window is a little, a little too short there. Oh yeah, don't shield the fireball. That might be smart. I like how it gets me out of there if I need to. I get on so many bad cuckoos and just air dash out of there. Oh shit. Are you gonna come off this? Oh, nah. It should be it. That's definitely it. It's Seth, he doesn't have too much health. I got full meter, might as well spend it. Seth seems like a tough matchup. Although maybe not that particular Seth. Oh shit, Liam FGC? Is this the same Liam that plays Callgirls? It might be. This is the one and only Lab Zero Liam. He's playing Hilda, so I'm assuming it's the Liam I'm thinking of. The Skullgirls Liam. Oh shit, okay. B Fireball round start. Does not beat whatever that was. It's combo into throw. I gotta jump higher with these fireballs, I think. Oh shit, it's an overhead. Yeah, Liam, known for playing keep away characters. Not a perfect, alright. Damn, wake up dive kick. Seems pretty good. She doesn't have too much invincible stuff. But wake up dive kick? Seems to work out pretty well. Oh shit. I don't know which way that was gonna go. Wow, that hit? I should just recognize that he's gonna do that every time. Oh shit. Overhead. Bad idea. I'm used to the BB tag version of that move where it only goes one way. Alright, a good Hilda player is hard to deal with. A Hilda player that really knows what they're doing. Hard to deal with. I had something going there for a while though. I don't know a good round start though. Let's try to roll. Don't know what that was. I think he's gonna go for a throw soon. I have a feeling. Oh yeah, I have EX Heaton. Completely forgot about that. Oh, I blocked that. Whoops, that was a roll. I rolled, but it like crossed me up, so I got a backdash instead. Ooh, nice pickup. Nice comfort. That's tricky. Damn, that dive kick, man. That dive kick is the best defensive tool she has. And it's a pretty good one. Uh, He's in the air, flying around. What do I do? Probably should have done DP there. I think that goes away on hit, right? It's much easier to combo off the air version than the ground one. I have no idea what this character does. I haven't bought him. I haven't tried him out at all. I've looked at some videos. But I have no idea what he does other than shoot out ice. So we're gonna find out right here. Hey, nice. Whoa, went right over there. Alright. Looks like this guy is still learning the character. I haven't seen like a completed combo from him or any kind of real heavy pressure or anything. Ah, that would have been cool if I got it. I think that works. I just messed up. He looks like he has some cool stuff, but I'm not seeing too much of it here. That wasn't a pun on purpose, I promise. Oh shit, Sleepy FGC? Never heard of this guy. About to play him though. Oh shit, Line Mirror. Well, let's learn something from this guy. He's probably a better Line than I am. I got the better Line color though. Wake up, Kuga? Oh, it wasn't over. Ooh, that's cool. He got some cool stuff here. Huh. That move seems pretty fast. Never thought of mashing like 66B out of stuff there. Is it the dodge? When in doubt, just assault. Stylist finish. I don't know if that's like the most damaging option, but it's the coolest looking one. Oh wow. Oh shit, right, that's an overhead. I should know this, I play this character. Oh shit. That's tricky. Again, I play this character. I'm not gonna lock this stuff. She probably does DP. Nice, he just did that on Waco? Oh no! He's gonna hurt. I got a Vorpal though. Let's still give me a way out. I'm gonna keep it nice and simple so I don't drop this combo. Oh no! Okay. Probably won't kill. Shit, it's gonna kill. Yeah, definitely gonna kill. He does a lot of stuff I wouldn't expect. I wake up. Damn, one and done? I thought it was a pretty good game. Damn. People don't like playing 2 out of 3s online, it looks like. Oh shit, Tyler Perry. We got 4 bars to this guy. So hopefully it's a good connection. Play Merkava. I haven't played many Merkavas. So we're gonna see how this goes here. I'm guessing he's gonna be in the air a lot. Cause there's my combo. Whoa, that went far. Whoa. He's just throwing these overheads out there. Shit, I'm getting thrown. What do? Oh wait, I'm player two. What am I doing? He put the worms on the floor. The worms are on the floor, help. What do I do against the worms? That's gonna catch everyone the first time. That's it. That's a really good anti-air. Shouldn't be jumping all carelessly like this. Good bounce start. Here comes the comeback. Man, I took that one. Oh shit, I'm never gonna block that. Except right... No. Working my way in. Ah! I can't take throws. I always see it and I'm like, wait, what button do I press? And then I try to attack it. There's like an extra 6 to 8 frames before my mind registers. Like, I gotta check that shit. What do I do when he's just flying like that? Yeah, mash on a minus on block throw attack. Some long normals there. Oh man. I thought I got him because he whiffed that overhead. Turns out that's not how that works. Alright. Grid broken. In the corner. He has a meter. He's gonna do something with it. Oh yeah, he has that, huh? I guess that's what he's gonna do with it. That beat a DP? Am I crazy? That just beat a DP? Smart. I've been doing that a lot. That's kind of predictable. Oh no. You can kill here, right? Oh. That's not the move I thought he was gonna do. I thought he was gonna do EX, EX whatever. EX Snake Arm. We did Wake Up Worms, what do you know? Wake Up Worms has a hitbox. Normal Worms has a hitbox too, it looks like. I kinda wish there were cross-ups in this game. And then I fight like Seth or someone, and I'm like, I'm glad this protects me from most of this stuff. Now, what was this character? Why am I glowing blue right now? What does this do? Why is there like an icicle on the screen? Ooh. Oh. Okay, if I get hit by a projectile, looks like it just puts me in ice. Oh, that's it. Can't DP through there, it looks like. Or his DP doesn't go that far. Oh. Alright. That goes away if he gets hit. Good to know. That was cool. I wasn't ready for that to hit. Wow. Jumped right over that. I'm guessing the ice that comes from the sky is an overhead. But I'm not sure. Yeah, it's an overhead. I blocked it the first time on reaction. The second time it came down, I wasn't ready. Ooh. I tried to do a really late air dash there. Didn't quite work. I love that air dash cancel every single time. Every single time it works, I'm like, wow, why'd that work? Like there, why'd that work? Whoops. Ew, that's bad. What was that? So I just shouldn't be blocking any of these fireballs. Just trying to dodge them so I don't get frozen here. I'm glad the ice block is pretty reactable. Shit. I got greedy. I got really greedy there. It seems like that's the case, yeah. Also, if his EX- oh shit, wrong one. I would've played a player match, but I also can't read. I'm assuming the top option is player match, the bottom one is go back into training. This name sounds familiar. I think I know this guy from somewhere. Where exactly, I'm not really sure. But somewhere. Some other game, some other time. I see what it usually does in this game. I have enough PTSD from like VB Tag. Yuzu, 1.5. Doesn't seem as oppressive in this game, at least. There's no EX slash that comes out in like 7 frames and goes full screen. Oh, and that's not a DP in this game. Roll on incoming. Incoming? Round set. It looks pretty hard. Apparently this character's wow. I grabbed that wake up. I'm gonna say, apparently this character's pretty hard in this game. Ooh. I guess I was waiting for that. Wow. Hit? Might as well use it, get some meter. Although I have full meter anyway. What is that? What was that? What was that? Was that unblockable? Was that an overhead? I'm not really sure. That's new, right? Let me, jump up Koopa. I got a dash block. It seems like an important thing in this matchup. Yeah, I'm doing better now. I'm just dashing and blocking. Oops. That's bad. Don't know what he's trying to do there. Now that seems to be the invincible move here. I'm messing up a lot of stuff, but you know what? Even when I'm messing stuff up, I'm still like, taking advantage of stuff here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hey. Yeah, I played a lot better that round. But I am dropping a lot of stuff. But I'm making sure when I drop stuff, I'm not in a terrible situation afterwards. And I think that's really important, because that leads to scramble situations. And you gotta be ready for those scrambles. Oh. He grabbed me right out of that, damn. I gotta time my meaties better. Oh shit, the scaling was way too high for that. I said all that about like messing up and being in an okay situation afterwards. And then that happens. Granted, that's the first time that's happened today. I said air to air. Probably a bad idea. Bad trade. Not what I wanted. Obviously, I wanted Fireball there. But my inputs are a little bit sloppy. Especially if you need to like dash forward. And like press forward afterwards. Try to do a Fireball, you're gonna get a DP usually.